be to Sparta.
Ah! My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! All hail, Lord Kratos, the god of war!
All hail, Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war.